Kenjo Nation, how are you? Hey, today is lesson number 10. Welcome to lesson number 10. We're getting there. Thank you so much for subscribing, liking, and sharing my YouTube channel. And don't forget, you'll be notified when I put a new video on how to play and everything. Today we're going to be doing Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. Okay, and don't forget, with your Kenjo, you get your Kenjo for $39.95. It comes with 33 of my songs that got my Kenjo, my amp up a little bit too loud. Let me turn that down just a little bit. We're going to play with that today. So, Sitting on the Dock of the Bay, it's in B flat, okay? So, make sure if you're going to play along with the music, you have a little tuner. I got mine at Sam Ash. I think you can get them cheaper now. I think I paid 20 for mine, but it just turns on like that. And see, it says G because it's a G instrument. Okay, then just clip that on and make sure it's in B flat because the song, the dark font too, is what you put in. See the dark font sitting on the dock of the bay? That'll come up in your Google YouTube search, okay? And let's just make sure. What does it say? B flat, okay? And if it wasn't quite right, you would go down lower to make it lower key and higher to make it higher until it says, what does it say? It says B, okay? B flat. All right, so we're ready for that now. You don't have to play it with, let me finish telling you too. So these little amps are great. You just plug them in. We turned it off first, okay? You just plug it in with our little pickups. The pickups are 15. But you get them for only 10 if you buy it as a package, okay? And it's an eight foot cord with a quarter inch jack, so you can put that right into your big amp or even your board. Or even these are our little mini amps that you get them for. They're $39.95. They're battery operated, or you can plug them in. But they're great. You just plug your here, and you get them for only $29.95 if you buy it with our package deal. So the whole thing. If you buy everything and 33 songs that you get to is $79.95. So, or you can just start with our smaller package, but just without the amp and everything for $39.95 plus shipping. Okay, don't forget we do ship. It doesn't cost too much more to have it shipped, okay? So don't forget we do ship them. All right, and the PDF file, I'll just email that to you with all the 33 songs that will be really nicely typed up and everything like that for you, okay? All right, so anyway, Sitting on the Dock of the Bay, it's not too hard, but if you're going to play it with the music, make sure you're in B flat, okay? And if you're not going to play with it, you don't really need the tuner, you can just set that aside. So next, let's go ahead and turn up, make sure you clip on your acoustic pickup right there. See how I clipped it on? And you want to make sure this isn't too close to this. You don't want to get too much feedback. So let's turn it up. That's pretty loud, but let's go a little bit louder. Just turn it up a little bit louder until you really pretty much like it. Alright, let's go a tiny bit louder. Alright, there we go. Make sure this is faced away from it. And there's some other buttons on there that you can play with for EQing and everything. Alright, so let's give it a try. Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. Alright, and let's try it with the music, okay? With our little amps and everything. All right, let's see. Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. All right, here we go. Oh, just remember on this one, six. There's a lot of sixes. Sorry, let me try that. Push that home in just a little bit. So the six is normal, but when you see the sharp, the pound sign, that's when you're going to push it up like that. Bend it half a tone, it takes it to that sharp note, that black note on the piano. Okay, so. And if the eight has a sharp, that's when you're just gonna bend it up, okay? So practice that nice and slow first with the music, without the music background. Okay, let's try it with the music, okay? Here we go. Okay, here we go. Sorry. good at whistling. Thank you so much for today and being here with me today. Don't forget the kanju. This too, you can get with it. And God bless you. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate it. God bless you. Kanju Nation.